10 and will not play until the third quarter tonight.
First down and 10, and they'll hand it off to L.J. Scott. Watch him at midfield, tumbles. And L.J. Scott almost.
Michigan State's going to attack early.
First down to the 45, Spartans stay on the ground as Scott submarines through it. L.J. said he'll wait until after this game to decide if he'll try to go to the NFL, and lowers his head. For Michigan State on their opening drive, Lewerke with time delivers incomplete. Ball intended for contract 5 years, $20 million. First and 10 of the 25. I need to ask you about that as well. Lewerke steps up in the pocket with room, breaks a tackle. Lewerke, he can run, and he slides down.
Play. Yeah, this is really the part of his game that gives Michigan State something different than what they have had in the past. They've had those guys like Cousins or Connor Cook. Well, those guys couldn't get out there and improvise like Lewerke can. He's been a terrific runner for them and a really important part in particular when the.
And they give it to Scott. Oh, nice spin. He could have been tackled for a loss. Lewerke, low snap, handle over the middle, incomplete. Ball in 10. Lewerke looking. Lewerke delivers an incomplete pass. From the 43-yard line of Washington State. And they try the reverse. Doesn't work. It's Tristan Becker down at 16 at the 49. Lewerke under pressure. Gets out of the pocket. Still on the move. And Lewerke diving out
for him, and he creates a manageable third down.
Empty backfield. Lewerke goes through his progressions. That one deflected and incomplete. In the shotgun, L.J. Scott with him. Here's Lewerke to the sideline. And incomplete. That one right in the hands. And so complimentary of
right.
Coach D'Antonio turning around the season after being 3-9 one year ago.
We're going to have to take away the ball. Didn't happen.
No, he didn't. Second and four at the 25. Lewerke off his back foot. And is caught out of bounds.
Because he uses that chip on their shoulder.
As they look for the first down, looks like.
And he will return in the third quarter.
First down at 15, Lewerke to the sideline. He's got L.J. Scott, and Scott just couldn't keep. Here's the option. Lewerke turns it up and picks up the first down.
Constantly changing where they're aligned.
First down out of the offset eye. L.J. Scott gets through the hole.
School for another year.
Second down and 5. Scott again taking his time, trying to find a crease. Leans forward. Hard to bring him. 6'1", 229 pounds. Third down and 2. Lewerke, quarterback draw. And does he get it? Look. Fourth down and 1 at midfield. Michigan State going for it. And this time they pick up the first down. Brothers, state champion wrestlers. First down and 15 to the sideline and caught. This time, Felton Davis holds it. L.J. Scott, the deep man for Michigan State. They'll give it to him. And first down. First down and 10 of the 35. Scott cuts inside. Second and 7. Play fake. Lewerke with time. Goes up top and caught. Cody White went up high.
One of these really talented young players. Cody White is a true freshman. He's 206 pounds. He runs around. The ball's a little late. Watch him. Stops. Climbs the ladder. Get
down. At the Washington State 16. High snap handle. Holmes looking. And he's finally.
Ooh, with movement.
Second down and 9 to the 15. Lewerke looking. Now reverses his field. With time. Throws. And incomplete.
Sound.
Third down, 9 of the 15. Lewerke gets the playoff with time. Moving around. Looking. Fires. Caught. Touchdown. Spartans. Cody White.
And I got to credit Cody White as well because he never stopped on the play. Lewerke feels the pressure from his left. He spins out, keeps his eyes down the field. Right there when he flipped his hips, that's the key because he gets enough strength on the football to get it to the back of the end zone. And Cody White.
Gerald Holmes in the game and running back. Lewerke pulls it out, runs forward, and picks up a huge chunk.
Only Hollywood Brown plays on that team.
He's all right. Hollywood is going to Hollywood as Gerald Holmes met in the back. Sokol in motion. Here's the option. And the rookie turns it up, picks the first down up as well.
Easy for Michigan State to get that size.
Lewerke, 8 carries, 59 yards, backs it up, goes for the home run, wide open. Felton Davis, touchdown Spartans, 49 yards. Only.
It's like Felton Davis heard you earlier. He says you need to be more consistent, and he takes off. The safety goes this way. He bites on kind of that out route action, and Davis is wide open down the field.
Oh, on the first of the year, first and 10 of the 32. Lewerke up top again for Davis, and he just wrestles it away from the defender. A 27-yard gain for Davis, and this time Michigan State running the football with Darryl Stewart. Second and 7 to the 38. LJ Scott running it, and a flag on the play. Helmets flying.
In time is in the game at left guard.
Michigan State with all three of their timeouts remaining. LJ Scott fighting to get that first down, and he has it. First down and 10 to the 31. Lewerke, near side. Nice grab by Stewart as he turns it up, breaks a tackle, and picks up the first down before. Stewart in motion, play fake. Lewerke looks backside, sets up a screen. Here's Scott with blockers. Scott high stepping and finally knocked out of bounds. First down and goal to the 3-yard line. LJ Scott, touchdown Michigan State. Formation with Colin Lucas. And play fake. Lewerke rolls out of the pocket, fires underneath, and has his receiver
on scrimmage.
First down and 10 at the 45-yard line. Scott looking, finds a hole, spins, and keeps going. We're talking about second down and 7 at the 48. Lewerke fires up the sideline, looking and incomplete. Left up into the 48-yard line. Lewerke looking, and oh, what an over-the-shoulder catch by Felton Davis.
And he's tell you what, he's working against Marcus Strong out of the slot, and he runs what's kind of an inside fade. It means he starts in the slot on the inside, and then he runs towards the outside, outside the numbers.
Lewerke rolling out of the pocket, looks backside, in trouble, and gets it away. And out of bounds.
Attack.
Second down and 10 at the 24. And Scott jitterbugging, high stepping, and dives forward.
And for that reason, I think he's going to score.
Third down, 1, and Scott picks up the first down.
Can certainly affect your draft status in 1 year.
And a play fake, Lewerke looking with time, dancing around. Patient, drops it off and incomplete. Lewerke, they're running, looking, tries to get outside and is ridden down at the 11-yard line. Third down and 7 at the 10. Lewerke, dancing, now running. Can he get outside? Throws, deflected, touchdown! Cody White! And Lewerke, be lucky to get back to the line of scrimmage.
Spartan team.
Second and 10 of the 27, Lewerke. Runs it, Lewerke slides down.
A ball game, but they are clearly a much better team now, and he's a much better player.
Here's the option, Lewerke keeps it and picks up a first down.
He's got a Lalibur years a year from now.
Here's a reverse. White, will he throw it? No, he elects to run it. Hurtling toward the first down mark.
Back, running back, safety, corner, punt. Did everything.
Lewerke scrambling. First down. Oh, and he got drilled. Madre London. Big opening. And London, the player. Second down and 3 at the 49. London again. And this time, London. First down. And more. As he gets to the 40. Spartans at the 40-yard line to start the fourth. Lewerke backs up again, looking for the big strike. Nobody home, and he gets drilled in the back.
That effective in this type of a situation.
LJ Scott running the football. And he hops through. Big-time drive for Michigan State. And LJ Scott breaking tackles. Finally tripped. Scott again. Follows his blocks. There's some Le'Veon Bell. Breaking tackles. There's some Le'Veon Bell.
I get it. No, I get it. You're right.
Scott again. And again. L.J. Scott. Touchdown, Spartans.